So I took my medication and I poured my trauma out on some side-eyed middle-aged man's overpriced new leather couch. And we argued about Jesus, finally found some middle ground. I said, I'm cured. And I divvied up my anger into 30 separate parts, kept my batchet in my liver and the rest around my heart. I'm still angry at my parents for what their parents did to them, but it's a start. But I ignore things and I move sideways till I forget what I felt in the first place. The end of the day, I know there are worse ways to stay alive. 'Cause everyone's growing, everyone's healthy. I'm terrified I might never have met me. Oh, if my engine works perfect on empty, I guess I'll drive. I guess I'll drive. So I forgot my medication, fell into a manic high, spent my savings at a Lulu. Now I'm suffering in style. Why is pain so damn impatient? Like it's got a place to be. It's rushing me. But I ignore things and I move sideways till I forget what I felt in the first place. The end of the day, I know there are worse ways to stay alive. 'Cause everyone's growing, everyone's healthy. I'm terrified I might never have met me. Oh, if my engine works perfect on empty, I guess I'll drive. And if all my life was wasted, I don't mind, I'll watch it go. It's better to die. Sideways till I forget what I felt in the first place. The end of the day, Lord knows there are worse ways. Stay alive. Everyone's growing, everyone's healthy. I'm terrified I might never have met me. Oh, if my engine works perfect on empty, I guess I'll drive. I guess I'll drive.